But if you believe you're a citizen of the world, you're a citizen of nowhere. You don't understand what the very word citizenship means.
If you live within a box, you aren't aware that you're in a box. But once you start seeing who else is around and that there are other cultures and that there are other ways.
The more you know about different people, the more you know about yourself.
Well, we've come a long way for to find ourselves a home.
We've come a long way for to find ourselves a home. We've come a long way for to find ourselves a home, 'cause we're citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause you're citizens of the world.
My father and his father and his father before.
My father and his father and his father before. My father and his father and his father before. They were citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause you're citizens of the world.
And here's a hand to help you all ashore.
Here's a hand to help you all ashore. Here's a hand to help you all ashore, 'cause you're citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause you're citizens of the world.
Well, our nation's roots spread wide and down.
Our nation's roots spread wide and down. Our nation's roots spread wide and down, 'cause we're citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause you're citizens of the world.
And you know where if you believe Theresa May.
You know where if you believe Theresa May. You know where if you believe Theresa May, 'cause you're citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause you're citizens of the world. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here. And you're more than welcome here, 'cause we're citizens.